Okay, good morning students. Now we are going to study about exercise 2.9, that is special series. Exercise 2.9. The heading of this exercise is special series. So we already studied about arithmetic series, geometric series. So another one we are studying about special series. Special series means sometimes for this series we can use AP formula, GP formula like that. Instead of using like that, we can have some special formula for this series. First, there are four formulas. First one. Series means we have to add the sum terms, that is sum of the series. That is why the name is given as special series. Four formulas. First one, the sum of the, if the numbers are like this, in the special series, the starting number should be 1. Always it should be 1. First one, sum of first n natural numbers. First n natural numbers. That n may be vary. That it will be in the form 1 plus, 2 plus, 3 plus, 4 plus, etc. up to n numbers. We already studied about this one. If it, here it is AP. So first term is 1, the common difference is 1. We can use the AP formula, but instead of using that, we have to find number of terms, then we have to find sum. We can use simply our one formula. Before that, we can write this summation as, instead of writing this one, we can write it as summation. The name for this. That is sum of all the terms. Summation. You have to read it as summation. The sum of all the numbers starting from 1. So you take, instead of taking n, we take one constant number term k. Okay. The starting number is 1. The ending number is 1. Summation means we have to add. We have to write the symbol like this. Instead of writing this one, if we write like this, the meaning for this term is this one. The formula is given as the last term is n. So we can write the formula as n into n plus 1 by 2. This is known as sum of the first n natural numbers. If it is 5 number means, instead of finding the number of terms and using AP, we can use the formula directly. For that purpose, we are using this special series. Second one. Sum of first odd numbers. First n odd numbers. Sum of first n odd numbers. The meaning for this now, what the first number is 1, the second odd number is 3 plus 5. Like that, the last term we split it as 2n minus 1. The last term can be split it like this, 2n minus 1, and find its value. The formula for this number is given by just n cube, n square. The sum of first n odd numbers is given by the formula n 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus etc. The answer will be given as n square. That is, instead of writing this one, you can write it as number of terms. Number of terms whole square. You can use this method also. This is also an AP. The first term is 1, the common difference is 2. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 2, 5. Like that. If we want to find the number of terms, we have to use n formula. Instead of using this one, the last term can be split it like this and find the n value. Then this is the formula for this one. This is sum of the first n odd numbers. The starting number should be 1 only. Third formula, sum of squares of n natural numbers. Squares of first n natural numbers. First n natural numbers. That is, this can be written as first number is a natural number is 1. So, 1 square. Second one, 2 square. Third one, 3 square. Plus etc. up to n square. This can be written in the summation form. Summation. We introduce the alphabet k. That is, starting number is 1. So, k equal to 1. The ending number is n. So, write it as n. Here every term is written in the form square square. So write it as k square. So you have to find, just analyze the first term and the last term and the pattern also. Here for all the terms we are finding square form. So I write it as k square. So it comes under the simple same method only. I write it as k square. Starting number 1, ending number is same. The formula for this is given as, first one we write it as n into n plus 1. The numerator same. You have to add another one term, 2n plus 1. Here, 6. The same term, n into n plus 1 by 2. Same numerator. Instead of that one, you have to write this one. Additionally, you have to add this term, 2n plus 1. The denominator is 6. This is summation of first squares of first n natural numbers. Third one. Like square, you have to find cube. Fourth one, this is the one. Fourth one, sum of cubes of first n natural numbers. First n natural numbers. This can be written in the form cube. So, 1 cube. 2 cube, 3 cube, plus etc. up to n cube. The formula for this one is given. This can be written in the simple notation. First number is 1, last number is n. We have to introduce the alphabet k. K equal to 1 to n. But every term is in the form cube. So write it as k cube. The formula is n into n plus 1 by 2. Whole square. The same for the first sum of the first n natural numbers. Here you have to square. So the form is in the numbers are in the form cubic, whereas in the formula you are having square form. Using these four formulas, we are going to do the exercise 2.9. So exercise 2.9. First subdivision, first sum. Find the sum of the following series. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus etc. up to 60. Now we have to identify the forms. In which form the first four numbers are coming. Second one, check whether the starting number is 1. Here the starting number is 1. Okay, we have to identify the pattern of the terms. Here 1, 2, 3, it comes continuously only, so we can take it as 6. Summation, every term is only same number only, natural number, so write it as k. K, the starting number is 1, the ending number is 60. We can use the formula, that is n into n plus 1 by 2. Here take the values, n last term is 60, so take it as 60 into 60 plus 1 by 2. That is equal to, cancel these two numbers, 30 into 61. the answer will be, continuing the steps, the answer will be 1833. 6 threes are 18. So answer, the required sum is 1830. Second solution. So here we won't use AP or GP. That is why this series are called special series. 3 plus 6 plus 9 plus etc. up to 96. Plus 96. From all the terms, we can take the common factor 3 outside. So, take 3 outside. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus etc. 32. So, it is in the form 1 plus 2 plus 3 only. So, write it as 3 into. Now, we can use the formula. That is summation. Same order only. So, k, the starting number is 1. The ending number is 32. The format is 3k, 3 into this one. Now you have to write the formula. That is equal to 3 into n into n plus 1 by 2. So for n, substitute the value 32. So 3 into 32 into 32 plus 1 by 2. That is 3 into 16 into, cancel this. 16 into 33. The answer will be 1584. Third solution. 51 plus 52 plus 51 plus 52 plus 53 plus etc. So write up to first 3 digit, then only we can, it is easy to identify the button. The starting number is not here 51, it is not 1, it is here 51. So take, you have to take from 1, 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus etc. up to the last number you have to take 92. Minus. So we include the number from 1 to 50 before this number. So write the term. Subtract the term. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus etc. up to 50. So this is another way. Another method. Next method. Here the starting number is not 1. So you include from 1 to the last term 92. Minus. From 1 to before this term you have to subtract it. So it is in the form sigma. Summation k, the starting number, now it is in 1, so 1 to 92 minus, here the starting number is 1, summation k equal to 1 to 50 k, because it is in the simple form only, no square or no cube, this can be done as. The formula for this one is summation k, k equal to 1 to n means the formula is n into n plus 1 by 2. So apply this formula. First, for the first one you have, for n you have to substitute 92. Second one you have to substitute the value for n as 50. So 92 into 92 plus 1 by 2 minus 50 into 50 plus 1 by 2. So cancel this one, 46. So 46 into 93 minus 25 into 51. That is equal to 4278. If you multiply these two numbers, minus 1275. Subtracting these two numbers, 3, 0, 0, 4 minus 1. answer. The required sum equal to. Fourth subdivision. So each sum is in varying from different methods and the same method. 1 plus 4 plus 9 plus 16 plus etc. Plus 225. Now the starting number is 1. Okay, our condition is satisfied. But the next second term is not 2, it is 4. The third term is 9. So it is in the square form. You can write it as 1 square plus 2 square, 3 square plus 4 square plus etc. up to 15 square. So again, the starting number is 1. The ending number is 50. So now it is in the form of sum of squares. Every term is in the square form. So you have to write it as summation k. K, the value of k is starting number 1. The ending number is 50. Now the you have to write the formula for this one. K square. So you have to use the formula k into k plus 1. 2k plus 1 by 2 by 6. Substitute the value for k as 15. So 15 into 15 plus 1, 2 into 15 plus 1, all divided by 6. That is 15 into 16 into 31 by 6. That is equal to cancel in 3 tables, 2, 5. Again, cancel this to 1, 8. The answer will be 1240. 5 8s are 40, multiply means 1240. Sixth sum. It is in the square form only. 6 square plus 7 square plus 8 square plus etc. plus 21 square. So all the terms in this series are in the form square form. The first term is not starting from 1. So from 1 to you have to add 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus etc. up to the last term, 21 square. We have to subtract what are the extra terms we added here. From here is not 1, we are adding 1. 2 is not there. So 3 up to 5 there is no. So subtract that number. 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus 4 square plus 5 square. Now here all the terms are in the form square. There also it is square. The starting number is 1. For the next bracket also the starting number is 1. We can use the formula. So write summation k square. K is from 1 to 21 for the first bracket minus summation k square. K is from 1 to 5. We know the formula. Sigma k square. K equal to 1 to n. The formula is n into the same numerator, n into n plus 1, add another one numerator, 2n plus 1 by 6. So for the first bracket, you have to take the n value as 21. Second bracket, you have to take it as n value 5. So 21 into 21 plus 1, 2 into 21 plus 1, whole divided by 6 minus second value. 5 into 5 plus 1, 2 into 5 plus 1 by 6, whole divided by 6. So you can, that is equal to 21 into 22 into 42 plus 1, 43 whole divided by 6 minus 5 into 6 into 11 divided by 6. Cancel this 6. Here cancel in 3 tables. 2 table 3. Here 11 times. Again 3 tables 7. Mostly in this exercise you will get the answer as number only, not the decimal or fraction. Natural number only you will get the answer. So the answer is, that is equal to 3311 minus 55. While subtracting that 3256. Identify the partner. Check whether the starting number is 1, otherwise make it as 1. The possible way to make it as 1. Next is 6th one. The given series is 10q plus 11q plus 12q plus etc. plus 20q. So the starting number is not 1, 1, make it as, so you have to make it as 1. So 1 cube plus 2 cube, all the terms are in the pattern, cubic one. So 2 cube, 3 cube plus etc. up to 20 cube. Minus, subtract the included terms. From 1 to 9 you have to subtract. So 1 cube, 2 cube plus 3 cube plus etc. plus 9 cube. That is equal to, write in the summation form. Summation, each terms are in the cubic form, so write it as k cube. The value for k is from 1 to 20. Minus summation, cubic form, starting value is 1, ending value is 9. Now you have to write the formula. That is equal to summation k cube. K equal to 1 to n. The formula is n into n plus 1 by 2 whole square. Here in the summation you have cube, whereas in the formula you have square. So for the first bracket you have to take the n value as 20. So 20 into 20 plus 1 by 2 whole square minus 9 into 9 plus 1 by 2 whole square. That is equal to 20 into 21 by 2 whole square minus 9 into 10 by 2 whole square. That is, cancel this one 10. So this is 210 square minus, cancel this one 5. 9 5s are 45 square. That is 4401. Add 2 zeros. Minus the 45 square value is 2025. Subtracting these two numbers, the answer will be 42,075. Seventh sum. One plus 3 plus 5 plus etc. plus up to 71. 1 plus 2, 3 plus 5 plus 7 up to 71. You have to find the numbers. You have to, before that you have to identify the pattern. This is 1. Starting the series of these here is 1. Okay, no problem. The last term it is given as 71. Now you have to identify the pattern. Here 1 plus 3 plus 5. So it is an odd numbers starting from 1. So now make the last term as 2n minus 1. So take, because in the formula they give like this only, the last term as 2n minus 1 equal to 71. So from this 2n equal to 72, n equal to 36. The formula for this one is 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus etc. plus, this can be written in the form 2 into 36 minus 1. Here the formula is 36 whole square. The value will be 36 whole square will be 1296. This is the one way of doing this sum. Otherwise, you can take this one as AP. First term 1, common difference is 3. Find the number of terms n. N equal to L minus A by D plus 1. From that, you find the answer for n. Then here substitute number of terms. That is equal to, or you can write it as number of terms whole square. You can use that formula also. No need to find SN also. That is one way. This is one easy way. Take the last term as 2n minus 1. From that n equal to. Formula is number of terms whole square. Number of terms is here 36. So the fine terms. Now second sum. In the second sum, it is given as 1 plus 2 plus 3 up to k. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus etc. up to k. The sum of the series is given as 325. Now, to find one cube plus two cube plus etc. up to k. 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube plus etc. plus k. Take the given one. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus etc. up to k equal to 325. Here it is in the sum of the first n natural numbers, the last term is k. The formula is k into k plus 1 by 2 equal to 325. Now we want to find the value for 1 cube, 2 cube, 3 cube, etc. So take it as 1. Consider 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube etc. plus etc. k cube. The formula for this one is, the last term is k. The formula is k into k plus 1 by 2 whole square. Sum of the squares of the first n natural numbers. From the first equation, we are getting the answer for this term is 325. So 325 whole cube by 1. Squaring 325, you are getting the answer as 1,05,625. So answer 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube etc. up to k cube equal to this value. Third sum. In the third sum, they give this value and find the sum of the natural numbers. Third one, give 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube plus etc. up to k cube equal to this value. To find one plus two plus three up to k. So proof. So, what is given, you take that one. 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube plus etc. cube equal to 4 cube. The formula for this one is 1 2 for this, the formula is k into k plus 1 by 2 whole squared equal to 44,100. This can be written as 210 whole square. So this side you are having square, so by 2 whole square is this one. Taking square root on both sides, we are having in place k into k plus 1 by 2 is equal to 210. K into k plus 1 by 2 means you can write it as 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus up to k equal to 210. This is that. Fourth sum. Fourth one. How many terms of the series 1 cube should be taken to get the sum? So we have to find the number of terms. So 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube plus etc. up to n cube. But the sum of the series is given as equal to this one. Now you have to find the value for n. So same procedure. Write the formula n into n plus 1 by 2 whole squared equal to 120 whole square. So leaving the square, we are getting taking square root n into in place n plus 1 by 2 equal to 120. We have to find the value for n. So cross multiply. N squared plus n equal to 240. Bring all the terms to one side. N squared plus n minus 240 equal to 0. While you factorizing, the product will be minus 240. The sum will be, the answer is plus 1. The factors for this number is 16 and 50. 16, 50, plus number, so give the plus sign for the greater number, you are getting the answer. So this can be written as n plus 16, n minus 15 equal to 0. The product is 0, either of the terms is 0. So you can write it as n plus 16 equal to 0 or n minus 15 equal to 0. That is equal to implies n equal to minus 16 or n equal to 50. N cannot be negative because it is number of terms, so n cannot be negative. Therefore, n equal to 50. So answer, number of terms 2 be taken equal to